afternoon, YouTube. BrummyAdz here. Welcome back to Mugger the Water, episode 23. I thought I'd do this boss fight straight away because it's like I'm going to have a good fight ahead of me now.
And where do you think you're going?
Oh, okay.
Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we going to do?
Don't tell me.
You don't look too good.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
No, 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 don't. Come here, half-breed. You're done with that time.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up. idiots!
I sense a thorn on Ralph's side.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Over here, freak. This is my favorite.
Man, fight me, bitches.
Slow, tired, and old.
This is my favorite. You're pathetic.
Gonna drag your carcass to us.
It's a puzzle.
Yeah!
A little run for his
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Shut up, honey, IST. Oh, not bad for the first time. This is actually quite a fun boss fight. Oh, back here, that's all good. Trying to get my health, so it got me down. So they're watching them, I was trying to get my health. It's not taking long to do these guys. They're quite easy actually, not really that difficult. This is a fun boss fight. I'm not gonna lie.
Boy,
Stay focused.
No, that's gonna kill me. Can't call it because I got him. I had to dodge it. I'm getting in there, I'm getting it. And it's taking me long to do this. Whoa! him alone? Is it just a boy? Made any chance to move. Him dead. You're next.
Who did you? You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, no. Get the gun!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Stevie.
I'll be alright.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
Wait a minute, guys.
Right. Them bosses are actually quite easy compared to other things in this game. Doesn't it burn his hand?
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner.
Oh,
you can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Right, find a blind opponent.
You killed Mag.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern...
With whom can you kill a god?
The god himself, mate. There. I wanted to clean that, but I didn't look up there. So I can see. Better vantage point, I guess. It's the way down, and then we find it. Best injury again. Right, I'll spend a single minute so I can find that and come back for it. Might be down there. Why not?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Well, that means I've been here because I've just been here before. I've been here already, so I can't imagine being up here. It's got to be up here somewhere then. Could do with a horn. Get my rage above a bit more. Again, some of them are so hidden, like, I wouldn't have seen the one up where it was, I saw that. I didn't look up. Could be in there, actually. I don't think it's down here. Could be high ground somewhere. Jump! I think that guy's got to go on the toilet. I'm back. Where was I? I don't see it. I just don't see one. I don't see it anywhere. What I like to do is though, because you never know what you can find out of various places. Pop a head in there. Is it a Buddha or something? No, it's an ogre. I'd like to get in there. Something else, let me get a drink. Oh, I'm back, going to get a drink. Alright. Don't think it's down here. Might have seen it, right? I just missed it. But... Right, it's not gonna be in there, it's gonna be in this room here somewhere. Oh! Yeah. I know, I'm just stupid. Pretty stupid I am. Let's see, what'd I get out of this? What's that? Shards from the heavy dress that can use the way the ooh, okay. Oh yeah, look guys, that's how you do that chest. You come across that hit. Took me a while to find them, man. Took a couple minutes, but longer than it normally takes me. Alright, let's go back to it. So I'm going to see what I can upload.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Oh, I haven't done that. Oh, wicked. Chance to be boosted by 109.
Master Atreus, how may I serve?
to Mindy. Right, where to now? Crystal here, I guess, then.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Still getting used to that thing. It's gonna come in handy though, it moves off that door that's done before.
I just realized. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Okay. So I need that then. Got test first. Why not going in there? Is that a thing I need this to go to the front? Is that 180? What was that? I don't know if it was, but I'd be wrong.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Nah, it's stupid type of steel thing, anyway.
What shall it be? Okay.
Because potentially a demic god and he's getting sick. I don't understand that. Not the end of that crystal thing, anyway. Shit.
Roma!
I want to waste stuff now.
Look, we're back near the giant's head. What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
So that. Well, we've not got some skills. Oh, perfect.
Oh.
range and fire max level. Shield is maxed, okay. We're near enough for that. Expert talent bow is maxed, it must be the magic max. Perfect.
There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Doesn't sound too good either. Oh, I missed. Come on. The target, please. One. Can't get it yet, I guess.
I think that did it.
It does not sound too good. I like it in there now. That's the one button there, isn't it? Got a chest. Doesn't come back down at this way over. I can just lower the chain for the button down to it.
Under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Oh, look over here. What? We'll go through first. Yeah, it's another. Oh, fuck. Press one button again.
Over
Come on. He also fading away, like, I'm gonna take through his door then, but... In the chamber. Oh, okay.
Another one here.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamur, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Making it interesting. Just do.
Feels like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far. Yes.
We've got a fight. Well, I got a fight. Gone off course, little. Only a fool. Don't have to get out. I've got to fight something. My mate did say there's a big bad guy next to... what is that?
A Valkyrie. Imprisoned. She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does
not
attack.
Yeah, my mate mentioned about a Valkyrie.
Even know we're here?
Defeat a Valkyrie. Oh, God. Oh my God. Oh.
Enemies ahead.
I can pay that attack, okay, just now. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Ah, no! Oh. I see what my mate about the Valkyrie. You mentioned something about it today when I spoke to him on the phone. I see what you meant.
Get
Don't kill me, get a fresh start on it. Right, it's probably best to dodge that attack instead of trying to parry it. No, thanks for asking. Worked out how to beat it. I can, when I try to do a charge and jump one of them, yeah, you can throw your axe at it and it stops it, but it's quick, they're just quick on their attacks. I've got no rage either. You parry with one attack, she still hits you the other. No.
Watch your back.
Yeah, I wonder what happened.
Left
Health packs lying around? Nope. What you meant about Valkyries, Michael. I see exactly what you meant. They're pretty easy to get down in their health once you work out their attacks.
Focus up, boy!
Yeah, I've done it part too early. I think.
Now.
bad start, I think.
Okay, brother.
No, don't leave me alone here.
Okay. Shouldn't take me too long to beat this Valkyrie. It shouldn't take that long. Can't imagine fighting how hard it would be actually to fight this and a fucking Revenant at the exact same time. Oh great, that might actually happen one point. If that happens, there's no way I'm getting through that. Revenant first. Revenant's gonna get paint off. We'll see him with fucking knights. If I get it through them, one of the knights, that'd be hard. I was trying to block a bit.
You're gonna be alright!
No, I'm not. I got my ass kicked right now. I knew it was nigga at that time. I keep getting these bad starts. My friend Michael did save as a Valkyrie at this point. But couldn't remember whereabouts it was. Hello.
She knows what you're now.
An unworthy
child. I'm ready.
We just pick you off. Whoa, okay. just not. I missed the fucking the axe. Wanna get this done for this video before like I end the video. Wanna get this bit done. Might take me too long. Oh, I protected barrier, much. I'm in the wolf again, I keep doing that. I dodged that. I can end that attack. This. I'm blocking it. Come on. That's ridiculous. I dodged that attack.
Focus, boy.
Come
consider the tactical retreat.
Right, so that one, backwards roll, okay. That attack, backwards roll. Remember that one. It worked better when I was backwards rolling in it. How's it prisoner then? Too close to the edge, I can't back roll. I got forced into a fucking corner without even realizing. I need to stay in the middle so I can dodge all the attacks.
Focus up, boy.
Yeah.
yes, slide roll on that one. Yes, I must have Ramona help. On point, I think I know what to do now. I think I know how to beat it now. I've got the attacks on point.
Prepare yourself.
Most attacks are parry or dodge. Well, I wouldn't just do that. Pissed you off, but then you can just have to attack if you want to. Whoa, okay. Yeah, I was doing my fucking wolf, I forgot to parry. Oh, back as well, and I got stuck in a wolf again. Tap one, Jesus. I can do this, I know I can. Just remembering though, when to dodge and where to dodge. Which is a red combo, you wanna dodge through the white.
Enemies ahead!
And that one out. yet. Like, I thought I missed it then, but that's how you deal with that. Most of the attack automatically, you just got to the wrong line. Front roll left, there you are. Roll right, I'll take. And then you'll be up in the air like that. Back control. Roll again. Shit, okay. That you can just easily dodge. Yeah, bad timing that, what time attack was. Yes, the manila wall. Yeah, you want to be staying in the middle, you can dodge all attacks. Like that. That's what I want to do. Oh, I missed the axe. Shit, that's what you don't want to do. You got to stay in the middle on this fight. You have to. There's no way you can beat it if you don't stay in the middle. Because as many times they're rolling, you're stuck in a wall, you're near a wall, but it will mess you up every time. Your friends.
Focus up.
My turn. Right, so I'll do a charge attack like that. Oh, you see me now, I'm near the wall. Right, okay. Back over here.
I'm ready.
Careful. What? Second you parry or she missed up attack, you want it hit straight away. And that attack you can dodge, but probably need to dodge it. Come on, the axe actually, I threw the axe, it just didn't throw it. Alright. You have to roll back a second to help the spinny thing. No bad luck, no.
Her.
on that roll, you have to go left. Oh, I actually went left on that one, didn't I? It should work. I'm in a little rage.
Freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rest on your shoulders.
Thank you. That's interesting. Oh my god.
The fate of the Valkyries.
Saying, the corrupted Valkyries are powerful creatures.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know
and
of them?
Realms. Defeating them
a fair
is no
question,
and
yet not one easily answered.
Finding the
I know more than most,
Valkyries.
But much of their history is veiled in secrecy.
My
own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Head.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures, but perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
The fate
yeah,
of
why
the
not?
Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
That's it for today, guys. I think I'll leave it there and I'll come. Oh, hang on. Is that door open? Is that door open? No. Okay. I think I'll leave it there for today, guys. That's how you defeat a Valkyrie. Remember when she does the twice hiding one, you want to roll like back like that. If she does a red attack on you, you want when she's comboing, you want to do that. If you want to roll to the right. If she's got the double combo, you want to go in like this. And again. I would strongly take. I would strongly suggest taking off a lock on as well. I find it easy to combat enemies like that without the lock on. So when she does a charge attack, back as roll, it automatically parry for you. Does a combo attack and then have a red one, you want to roll through like that. And then she does the other one, double combo, like that. And she's in the air, bang, knock her down. And that's when you can get your charge on and use your parry. And then just combo the fuck out of her until you kill her. And then just unleash everything you've got out of that moment on her. That's how you get her. That's personally what I thought was easier. But if you do like these videos and whatnot, drop a like, subscribe, and hit that subscribe bell. Peace out.